Hey.
Hey. Battlefield bitches.
Come in.
No, I got kicked. I'll be back in.
Did you kick foot packing? Like, yeah, my yeah, yeah. Done last night.
Shh.
Oh, I gotta find that. No.
Thank you, sir.
Go. Why, Jesus Christ?
Here's your ammo.
Must be.
Too good for this server.
I'm not skillful enough then, because I'm drunk.
God damn it. It's because those last couple of things I've played brought my skill level up so much. Well, the last couple of games I played weren't that great. Although I guess even that one we got kicked the shit out of us with that poison.
Lost fucking AA again.
There's a guy hiding, two guys hiding in one corner of A. Be very careful when entering.
That's not really descriptive enough.
Well, it's a very dark corner. That's the best way I can fucking describe it, I'm sorry. Next to the crate shelves.
Got one of them. The other one's down. right hand side A at the two cylinders.
Getting B. Pick it up.
Right hand side. That's snow probably. Snow.
Here's your ammo.
Snoopy guy, man, he is fucking good. Just ask him. Holy shit, buckets. There's a fuck ton. Fuck ton, obviously, like 10,000 tons. Stand in front of me so I can't shoot the enemy. Thank you. Oh, my grenade killed him. What a fucking hero.
That's the third time I've been kicked in the game.
Lucky we finally got under C. Get the fuck out of there! Help! Oi, moron, help!
That's the way to get help off someone, Charlie.
I'm fucking coming first and I'd do so much better if I had more help. Night. Do it. Get the chopper. That's it. Res me so I'm 20 health. That'll really fucking help me.
Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to.
Fucking health! Thank you, fuck.
There's your ammo, go get it!
Jesus. Come on, push up, push up. He's downstairs. Push up. Fucking macro pop, but drop health, drop health, drop health.
Here's your ammo, pick it up.
We looking for another server, man?
What's up?
Looking for another server?
Oh, you can if you want. I'm just in a hardcore domination one at the moment. If you find another one, I'll jump on. I couldn't jump on that server because of the skill thingy.
Your secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper? Nowadays, kids more worried about.